I admire the legions of educators who are in the trenches doing the hard work every day. It would be easy for me to name some of the big fancy names that maybe you've heard before, but ultimately I would say people like Amanda Romy, Mark Niemeyer, Steve Stabell, Ethel Kellogg, people you've probably never heard of before, but believe me, the kids and the families who have worked with those adults, their lives have changed for the positive.